Here's Crispin's clock tower. And that's all part of Dustin. Bird maybe jumped behind me. Not sure what village that is. I'd love to tell you, but I can't think. I'll tell you what though, I'm pretty sure that that right there is Sanders Covert, and next to it, Circular Spinning. Wondering where we can see Kank Farm. That's not Kank Farm, is it? Or is it? Yeah, it might be, I'm not sure. That might be Kank Farm there. That might be Kank Farm. Yeah, I think it is. I think that's Kank Farm. We did that walk however long ago it was. A few weeks ago, months ago, well, depends on when I upload all of these videos, it could be months. Anyway, oh my god, what's happened there? Jesus. You know, this camera sometimes does that. I don't know why it does it, but it's worrying when it does, I tell you. Thankfully, it ain't very often. for sale. Me there, the little black dot to the right. We've just seen all that view from over there, so I ain't gonna go and do it again. Thinking that is probably Spratton, maybe? I'm not sure. This road is getting busier and busier. This blooming path's getting more and more non-existent. When you get them big white box trucks come past, flipping hell, I tell you what, they're now close to the path. Add that with me being close to the blooming road. Nunneries. I just read that as nunneries. Idiot. Yeah, job's going here. I don't like it. But... I reckon that's, you know what, I think I was wrong. Or did I? I think I said Spratton, I think. Nah, Spratton, that's Brixworth, isn't it? Yeah, that's Brixworth. Oh, God. I wasn't even looking at the screen, I realised it was up there. Yeah, that's Brixworth over there. This here behind here is Pitsford playing field. I've done there before, I did a little woodland and there's a quarry behind the woods as well. Did that last September, I think, maybe. There's a hell of a lot of traffic here.